You have to connect a 1056B01/L. So this is really, really easy. So you press, wait, double. Okay, then you want to hold on this. Let it go. Wait. Hold it. Then you want to press 991. Then you want to press off. Now my TV just went off. So now you just connected the remote to your TV. So that's really it. If it doesn't work the first time, you have to go up because it just finds your channel. That's all I got for today.